time to strike is now. The modern-day assassins are weak. It is only a matter of time before I catch the last of them and kill them. But it is not enough for them to die.
What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
Get him out of here.
I want them to know how weak they truly are. And I want everyone to see them suffer. So on the day they finally meet me, they will welcome the death I offer them.
Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
My plan is in motion. I have no further demand to place upon you. However, Shay's story is not complete. I would ask that you see it through to the end.
I am super impressed, Nopskull. You really came through for us. And yes, I am also a Templar. Have been for years. Chunk of Shay's data left to explore. It's a bit of a trip, but I think you should see it.
Once you go back to finish Shay's story, your life is never going to be the same afterwards. You should finish any outstanding business before entering your animus. The Royal Palace at Versailles, Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette in residence.
Such decadence.
Good luck, Numbskull.
Ah, Shay. You certainly look prepared to meet royalty. Perhaps King Louis himself will grant you an audience.
I doubt even these breaches will get me into the King's chambers. Besides, I'm only here to see a business acquaintance.
Yes, I heard a group of merchants would be here today. They might come see my scientific demonstration later.
They really should. They might learn something, though I wouldn't count on their being present. I take my leave. Thank you again, Master Franklin. Now to find Charles and that damned box. That's him. Charles Dorian.
Oh.
Que pour faire semblant d'être loyal.
J'ai rêvé que je travaillais dans un
when we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What? Oh! Ow! Oh!
Gentlemen, I'll protect this artifact with my very life. Arno? Where have you gone?
You! You're the traitor!
Just finishing old business.
Old Connor and his assassins. The American Revolution undid your Templar business.
Then perhaps we shall start a revolution of our own.
Uphold the principles of our order, and all that for which we stand. Never share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work. Do so until death, whatever the cost. This is my new creed. I am Shay Patrick Cormac, Templar of the Colonial, of the American Rite. I am an older man now. And perhaps wiser. A war and a revolution have ended, and another is about to begin. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.
It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you up here today.
Gotta hand it to you, numbskull. You proved yourself to be more than a simple research monkey.
The data you extracted from Shay Cormac's memories has served us well. Shay's story is a message. One that says that when threatened, what an assassin truly wants isn't freedom, but order.
And we represent the highest order there is.
Whatever you learn from your Animus experience only scratches the surface. We have existed since before recorded human history, and have recently been reborn, disguised as Abstergo Industries.
And entertainment.
You have crossed the threshold, and your eyes have been opened. You have seen the world for what it truly is.
There's no turning back now. We got big plans for you.
The Father of Understanding guided you to us, and for that, we are grateful. The test of your true worth begins now. And it begins with a choice.
Join us, and a bright future will be all yours.
Refuse.
Thank you. What service can I provide you?